I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
There you go.
So Robert, another day at camp with Jose Aldo.
Another day at camp.
How's it going today? It's hot.
Nice and warm. Nice and warm, right?
Nice and toasty. Too warm.
That's fine. It's good. Good work.
In Brazil, does it get this hot?
Yeah. No, now it's cold.
Now it's cold?
Yeah.
Like
right now it's cold.
Winter?
Right now is there winter?
Should have gone to Brazil.
Yeah?
I gotta go to work.
Oh, okay. All right.
Later.
Later. So, Robert, a big, big news boxing day today.
What is it?
Juan Ramon Marquez retired.
Oh, he announced the retirement?
That's it.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that.
We'll remember him from the Pacquiao fights and the Pacquiao knockout.
He announced retirement?
He fought Salido. He told ESPN he's retiring. He fought Baby Bull. He fought Mayweather. He fought Pacquiao. He fought...
Oh, shit. I didn't know. So he announced his retirement just recently?
Now
have him say something.
You need a gun? You got no hands?
He loves guns, he says.
That's a toy gun.
He's going to shoot you, really.
That's a BB gun.
I didn't know he announced it.
Yeah.
No shit.
Oh, you know Juan Manuel Marquez?
No.
Marquez, the boxer? Today he said he's retiring. No más.
Is that already?
And then Klitschko said he's retiring today too.
Klitschko said that too?
And he said, Anthony Joshua, I'm passing the torch on to you.
So there's no rematch between
no.
Anthony Joshua?
Do you have any heavyweights? He needs a fight. No rematch.
Holy shit.
And then the other big story, Amir Khan says that Anthony Joshua is texting his wife.
Texting? I
heard he's messaging. Well, I don't know. I'm
I don't know. You know what? I didn't. No, I'm hearing it. Here. This is where I heard it first. Here in the gym.
Kill, motherfucker.
Yeah, it's crazy, man. Holy shit. So Joshua is with Amir Khan Strong.
He says no.
But he says no.
Joshua.
But
he didn't say no.
How does Amir Khan know?
He has a text message or something. We don't know. It's crazy.
They're from the same area or what?
England, same country.
Holy shit.
That's crazy.
Weird. That's some crazy shit. I don't know, it's weird.
And then yesterday, Mikey met Lomachenko.
Right on.
Did you ask Mikey how to go?
No, I haven't even talked to Mikey. I'm curious on how Lomachenko acted or...
What did he say?
Well, congratulations. You look great. I don't know.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback.